What up, Team Buckhouse? Welcome to day 3 of week 2 at Snowboard Camp. We are going to have an incredible day today, despite it being pretty windy, kind of cold, but the sun is out. It's shining, which you can't be mad at as long as the sun's out. We do got Tom in a new outfit today, red ice today. You should have saw him at his molo yesterday. His big creature thing hit boxes and stuff. It was rad. But we're just having a good time here at week 2 at Snowboard Camp. My ankle's feeling good, so I think I'm going to be able to slide some stuff and do some things, so that's going to be fun as well. But enough talking. Let's start ramping.
Good turns, everybody. Dude, I'm not sliding on this.
This is the sketchiest I've ever felt the snowpack. We're going to try and survive our way down this. Here we go. It's safe to say we're not going back up to the top of the mountain today. That was brutal.
Jonathan, are you hitting the ice pipe?
No, I'm not hitting the ice pipe.
Okay, good. The only good turns of the day.
Zeke, you want to go together? On the front side 180, we're going to be loading our tail like we're doing an ollie, but we're going to be applying the pressure to what I call the heel side tail pressure point. When we load that, it's going to allow us to pop and then twist our board.
There you go.
That was it. Try to ride it out a little bit longer after the 180. There it is.
There you go. We got a stick. Oh! I'm cooking!
Still got the stick. Nice, huh? How sick! On days when it's cold, gnarly, and firm, just find something that's gonna make the day fun. We found that stick and we just had a good old time. Things like that, they lighten the mood. All right, ABS strap real quick. So we don't have the snowboard right now, so we should be able to pop and do that 180, because it wasn't your legs, it's your upper body that we're struggling with. And that's exactly how it should feel on your snowboard. Don't be afraid, guys, to unstrap your board and do this stuff without it, and then come back with your board. So we'll see how he does at the bottom of the hill as we get to the park.
Red ice, red ice.
Hey, B.
Grab it.
Nice, Tom.
Oh, Tom. He's bent. Yeah.
Alright, you wanna try some 180s?
Let's go.
There you go.
Yeah.
Alright, so AB wants to work on some switch riding prior to the 180s, which makes sense. I do recommend, if you're trying to learn 180s, you should be confident in your switch snowboarding. That being said, as he works on that, we're on our way to lunch. It's time to warm up a little bit. Once again, it looks gorgeous, because it is gorgeous, but we're sitting on like 35 degrees right now. The wind chill is just next level. You feel it more on the chairlift than anything. But if you're wondering, like, what are you guys doing right here? You're just posting, filming everyone. We're doing snowboard camp, specifically our summer snowboard camp. We do a winter intro to big mountain camp, which is rad because we're riding a bunch of powder and gnarly lines and stuff like that. This one is more park focused, park oriented, intro to park like AB's doing, and then you can be like Nico and I can help you work on like bigger, gnarlier rail trips, stuff like that. But also we do have our bro camp coming up, which is our summer wakeboard, skate, and surf camp, which those three board sports help you the most with snowboarding. And the idea is come do those with us for the first time, because nobody wants to surf by themselves. No one wants to go wakeboarding for the first time by themselves. So come do it with the crew, come do it with us, come do it with like-minded individuals. All of our camps are linked in the description. sign up and come shred with us. It's so sick. All right, lunchtime. It's working hard this lunch.
You know, guys, it's days like this where
I'll carry my board.
I don't know where I was going with that, but we're still going.
All right, lunch is over. We went inside, warmed up, got some nachos, and it was good, but we're back at it. We're gonna go hike a feature, trying just once again to stay out of the wind. The wind is the gnarly part of the day. Still looks really good. Woo! We got crazy clouds now too. Second, what happened?
We call that the nachos taco. You go eat some nachos, causes a taco. Plans to hike this rail because
it's windy.
It's windy, and the trail is just very cold.
Because wind.
You want to go first, Nico?
Sure.
Yeah. Not gonna lie, guys, I'm wrecked after that wonky, not paying attention slam. I'm so wrecked that I'm almost as wrecked as today. Sticker shout out. We got Dusty Allen with the Galaxy sticker on the helmet looking insane. Guys, if you want an Evolution sticker, there's so many colors and styles and versions for anybody's style out there. But if you do snag any of it, tag me on my Instagram. I'll give you guys gear and sticker shout outs in the vlogs like I just did. But also I'm following one person back each week that's snagging the merch and tagging me on Instagram so you can be getting followed back. All right, I want to do Tokyo Drift to 270 off. I might be able to get that, we'll see. And that's all I'm going to do. Straighten it out more so then when you hop and then you turn, ideally you'll be landing there. I told him how to fix it. He did it. That's why you should come to camp. Subscribe and sign up. Come on. Are you not entertained? Look, we just did it. I coached, he did it.
That's my coach right there. Oh, look at that. Cleaned it up. One tip. That's all it takes.
Woo! All right. 450 on.
Nice.
Nico, dude. Oh, dude, that one was good. All right, guys, that was a good little session on this rail. We are now going to go up the lift, the very, very cold, windy lift one more time. We're getting close to the end of the day. I'm excited to do some snowga, who's coming over after camp. That's one of the best parts about camp. After riding, there's always an activity. Today is snowga, snowboard yoga for snowboarders. Rib injury. I got to have to stretch that out or something. Oh, he's him. Nico, I want to see some big airs out of you.
Slide to the crib, let me put it in your rib. Tell me, baby, what you like that? So you can't stay the night, cause you gotta hit the gig. Sometimes it be like that. And they fuck with the gang in the city where we live.
Nice, baby.
You know we really like that. Yeah, we set the bar high in the hood for the win. Ain't nobody did it like that.
Nice, here we go.
Like
sometimes nice, babe. Tom. All right, I think the day is getting to everyone. It's chipmunk. We're out of here. We've had a good day. Could have been a better one if people didn't get broke off. I didn't film it, but Nate took a good slam too. Slams, they happen. I'm definitely slow going after mine. Hopefully it does not linger because I just got over the ankle injury. Ooh, catch your ball. Oh, Nico almost just died. Nice! That was a 180! Dude, I told you by the end of the day you're gonna get one.
Let's go!
Let's go! Well, we kinda missed that. Yes! Dude, AB, let's go! AB came to camp barely being able to ollie.
Dude's busting 180s. Let's go. Hitting his first rails, like, as a coach. That gets me so hyped getting Nico to do this back lip today and getting it aced. Dude, it's so fun watching other people progress and just, I just want to be sending it with him. I keep getting broke off, but that's fine. We're going to Snoga. Once again, Snoga is snowboarding, yoga. I'm going to have mobility duo with stuff all linked in the description if you are interested in doing awesome yoga with snowboarders. Check it out. Check out last week's if you want more broken down about Snoga. And as always, thanks for watching. Keep evolving. We'll see you guys tomorrow in another video. It's daily on this snowboard channel. We do stuff like this daily.